Hey dudes, my name is Genie in a Bottle, baby, and I just wanted to talk to you dudes a little bit about the modern vegetarian and my beef with it. You know, all I hear about is these kids, man, they just eat french fries and that's it, and that don't make you a vegetarian, man. French fries are fried in animal fat. Like, are you crazy? My lord. And then there's all these vegetarians now, man, and they want to eat things just like everybody else, so they get them like to look like meat, man. Why do you want to be a vegetarian and eat like a tofu turkey, man? Does that sound good, man? Nothing sounds good about a tofu turkey. It's like gross. Gobble, gobble, bleh. Anyways, you know, I was thinking it's kind of like these guys that, you know, go out and pick up these tranny hookers and stuff, you know, they want it to look like a girl, man, but they don't really want a girl. They just want everyone to think that they like girls, so, you know, they're no different than these new vegetarians, man. Like, what it really boils down to is, you know, once you put it in your mouth, man, you can taste the difference, and, I don't know. I'll let you guys decide for yourselves, but I just thought I'd share my thoughts with you. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a good day. And peace out, dudes.